What's up, everybody? Jump in place firewall. I mentioned I fucking love this game. Man, I tried playing some Pavlov earlier with the quest on Steam. I just can't get myself into it, man. I don't know. A lot of people like it, but maybe it's different on the PSVR too, but thinking that's not going to be, when I do get the PSVR 2, that's not going to be one of the games I get. And I can play modded games. I've been playing Nuketown, South Park, their map. Stream here, so I have, have some sound effects. Alright. Alright, I got it. Let me turn it down, make sure. Alright, let's do it. Let's get some, oops, what I want. Stream on it. Got them. Alright. Sure I can hear good. My contractor got Hunter. Yep. I don't want that in case I jump in and initializing. Go with that. Loadout look like I'll go with that. It. First game of the night. People running solo. What's rad? Man, thank you for the 100 biddies, rad. You're rad, rad. Just got through telling, just talking to the stream saying, telling him, man, I played Pavlov earlier with the quest on Steam, and I just can't get into it, man. I figured initializing. I don't even think I'll get into it. I don't even think I'd be able to get into it with the PSVR 2. I just don't know. And I got a gun stock, everything, man.
Okay. I'll play this one, and if it's really bad, I can get out, because I
actually got
the game just for this. Just because I'm initializing.
Got Jay Murphy, so fucking we have three. Yeah. And got OG, triple OG.
What's up, fellas?
Yeah, what's up, man?
Well, told him I said hi.
Maybe he can hear you, I don't know. If I hear you, he should be able to hear you.
I can hear you.
I can't hear them.
Oh, you can't
hear
them.
You check.
Oh, I was going to say, yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, they can hear you, though.
Oh, I hear the beeps.
Yeah. He is, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, they are, man. Yeah, Ultra, man, I'm ready. I just hope it's, I don't know, man. It's rough. You can see my, I got the stock and everything behind me.
Have the audio, game music, yeah.
Alright, you guys just push him, or? I'm right with you. Then.
Prevent hostiles from destroying the firewall, gaining access to our servers, and hacking into our laptop.
My old wrist thing is all glitched out. Yeah.
Wallace, teleport to firewall us. Access point locations compromised. Hostiles incoming. Whoa.
Lobby did. It's Poland. Abort.
Straight across on both sides.
Oh,
shit.
Yep. Get out of
there. He's coming, yeah. Jay Murph in front of you.
Just double shoot.
He's coming around, Jay Murph, through the rooms. He's going through the rooms. Now, another one on your left, on your right. Yeah, they come. He comes. busting in.
Fucker. Yo, get the re. They're behind us though. They're behind us though.
I'm looking. Yeah, yeah.
Door, door, door. Oh, I knew I was. Oh, he's gonna.
Another one, another one. Oh, he got him up.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, he's gonna get his boy up,
yeah,
so.
He's up. Yeah, yep, they're up both.
I'm out of ammo.
Ah, I got his boy.
He one's down, yeah. Nice. Now. Yeah. Nice work.
I took a few shots and I was 0-0. I'm like, fuck.
Nice work. Can you still not hear us?
I can hear you now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm in the lobby. Let me get the mirror score right here.
Good.
3-1-1-3.
This is the team I was playing against before I joined you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We know the connection's not great, but
well, interesting enough, like that we were winning, and then like the dudes that, well, I guess when I left, they like started losing. They're not here no more.
It's because you're a beast, man.
Or I could be the other way.
You fucking J Murph. That's what I'm streaming, guys. Just to let you know.
All right.
Yeah. Rad's on there. He goes, J Murph's a beast.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah. Lizard. Yeah, he seems cool. I've never played with him. So what is it, Red? You don't like check the stats or what? Nah.
Shut up, Red.
Rad Bingham.
Renegade Broadcaster.
Renegade Broncast.
He's the host for all the matches.
Yeah, I'm playing the thing for the league, so.
You don't watch it either? You know?
Sorry.
You're not about that firewall lifestyle all the time?
No, I mean, yes, but no. Firewall down. Laptop
coordinates are live to devices. You're not playing firewall, you gotta watch a firewall, man.
I hear some
beep beeps.
I got C4 lizard.
Oh, yeah.
Blow them doors.
Oh, I got balls. I'm gonna
Yes, you do. Right there in the he's, grenades, look out. No, I can't get him. He's upstairs. Right there, get ready. Yeah. Alright, nice work. He outwalked me.
Where is he shooting from though?
All the way in the back. He's coming in there.
Two down in there. The one guy's up only.
God damn.
Nice.
Bukaki.
Hey, that was my kill.
Defending myself, dude. I was defending myself.
Yeah. It's open.
Laptop's open. Yeah.
Nah, he revived. He self-revived, I believe.
Visual on the laptop. Standing by for hack. Now that's what I call teamwork. Data acquired. Transferring contract payments to accounts as we speak.
God damn, I'm on the bottom again.
That's
I can't do nothing, man. They fucked me up both times.
The lag was really on my favor that time. I shot the one guy behind the column. He runs behind the column. I still hear two hit markers after he's in cover. He falls down. I'm like, yes.
Damn.
Said, you're playing in the quarterfinals, Lizards, what Rad said.
Yeah.
You got
yeah.
a big game coming up?
Yeah. Tentatively Friday, from what I hear.
Right on.
So we'll see. Yeah. Against the BDs. Killer B and Daddy and all the rest of them there.
Mm-hmm.
So we're definitely gonna lose, but
oh, you don't know that, man. You don't know that, dude. I played in that 2v2, man. I didn't do too bad at first, yeah, but
it is.
I was surprised.
It is a whole different game when it's the playoffs because it's like first to 12 or whatever, something like that. So it can really sway. I know we've been down by a lot before and came back. Crazy.
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
But,
oh, I forgot. Fucking
know
that. I just have to blow him up, I guess. Nothing's definite. Yeah, you could hear him. Can't you read him? I think he said something about this week, end of this week.
We don't really practice at all, so most of us don't play much at all anymore either. So it's like, it's just for fun.
Right.
Last hurrah to end out to next gen.
He got up again, dude. I saw it. I swear to God.
Yeah, he was working on it.
Yeah, man, I'm sure they do. I gotta make sure I'm not off or not on mute when I'm playing. Oh, I killed that guy that quit. I'm just saying. I'm sorry, excuse me. Look, now I'll be going against them fuckers. It'll be bullshit. Right on.
Yeah. Why let these good times stop, right?
Yeah.
Lizard, are we, like, out of the lobby?
Yeah. I mean, I am.
Yeah. Lizard.
The host dropped.
Oh, you can't hear? You can't hear?
No. Like, I guess I'm out of the lobby.
Okay. Well... I got a solution to that.
There you go. Yeah.
Reinvite.
Yeah. Man, right on, Rad. Thank you, man. Thank you. Yeah, I appreciate it. What's all up? Right.
Damn.
Everything good now? Check?
I think so.
Okay, good. Well, I didn't know if you could hear still again. Firewall's acting funny again.
Yeah, it seemed
like
you couldn't hear us.
That's because they dropped. So.
Yeah, it was like a host dropping and it seemed like you couldn't hear us. So I'm like, I got a solution to this. Kick. Reinvite. I guess Jay Murph doesn't want to join us. Well, go back in.
Well, remember that one time with Cooper?
What's up, guys?
What's up?
Oh, thank God somebody's talking.
That's right. That's the most important fucking thing.
My goodness. I don't understand it.
Specifically,
I mean, it's like you have no cover fire. I mean, unless you're like at the spawn, pretty much, you know. Like,
yeah,
from an offense perspective, I mean, you're like God. It's like trying to get into a fortress. I mean, pretty much.
That is true. Mm. Or at least a few entrances to each area.
If you're defending, you have the ultimate, like, pro, because you could push or you could hold, like, I mean, shoot them, for you have cover. Mm-hmm. There's no fucking cover.
I'm gonna go around, bud.
You're in the metal detectors, guys.
Two up. I got one down. Oh, nope, they got us
down
to the round.
Two
be
down
careful,
right there.
No, they got all corners. Both corners over there.
Three remaining. So he's getting them up. He's getting both of them up. He got both of them up.
Shit, I didn't even realize there
was two down. Where is that shot, though?
This one's trying to flank you.
Yeah,
we should go.
Yeah. That way they'll
be.
This guy
just disappeared. One of them disappeared.
Okay, they're coming in front of you now. Be careful. Yeah, he's in the doors. Double doors.
They don't see us.
Activate that laptop.
They went right.
Now.
I'm looking.
Now
okay, yeah.
I'm at the back.
Okay,
door,
I'm at the front. I'm watching the front.
PSI, you got one coming up. Two of them. Two of them
there's
at that door.
There's a motion sensor on the front. Two front doors. Nobody's there. I'm watching.
They're going around. Well, they're still there. They're coming in that door, PSI.
Good.
Two of them.
Yeah, they open.
I'm still watching, check. I'm watching the double doors behind you.
I heard the door. Watch your six, guys.
Amazing. I'm watching.
Oh, yo, I was behind the door!
Damn.
He's coming in.
Bullshit.
Two in.
Nice.
Behind you.
Nobody's at the door.
I can't get a camera.
Motherfucker, that shit was like.
Yeah, and then he threw another. There was like a. It was like on the door. Into the door. It was like.
What up, Cloud? How you doing, man? God damn, three revives over there.
Yeah.
Fuck it. You doing all right? You doing all right? How's them kids?
Well, shit. Can't stay in the lobby today, so you realize.
Get host or something.
Maybe.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, we can't get in the lobby, man. We keep bouncing us.
Well, not that time. Gang's back together again.
Yeah, I blew screen. By the time I came in, y'all already dipped out.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I just loaded back in.
Well, this worked out pretty well, though. All right,
attack. Yeah, damn, we're attacking.
Is it our lobby?
Yeah, it's
yeah.
My lobby.
Oh, thank God, man.
Yeah. I've had so many horse drops today.
Well, that last lobby was just ridiculous.
Yeah, it was.
I don't know how bad it was for y'all, but it was basically unplayable.
Mm-hmm. Like I said, the lag was actually working more in my favor the first couple times there, but...
Well, it's funny, because even in that last one, in the shootout, there, we came in the Carter, and so I'm chasing them. There's two guys running right in front of me, so I'm like, easy two impact. So I throw the first impact, trying like hell to throw the second one, wouldn't even come out, and I don't know who was behind me, but someone shot the guy that I already impacted once. He didn't get away, but the other ones did, of course. Then I get all the way around the corner, and finally get all the way around the corner, my impact comes out. I'm like, oh, nice.
Yeah. Right when there's a wall in front of you, that's when it's going to come out. That's how it goes.
Yeah, thankfully, I was looking up at the bridge because I was expecting to go up the stairs. And the impact just came out, and I was like, I didn't even throw that fucking thing. I was like, that's really from like 40 seconds ago?
We're just in one other lobby, and... The door just opens in front of me. I'm like, I didn't open that.
These dudes are cool, man. Yeah.
Oh, Encrypt the firewall at the nexus. Shotgun. Locate the laptop and manually activate it for the hack. I've located two firewall access points. Coordinates are live. Firewall breached. Laptop location acquired. Let's do this.
At the door.
I'll open it. You ready?
They locked it.
Oh, shit, right here.
Yeah, another one. Oh, what the hell?
Blown up somewhere.
Oh, no.
Turkey eats a shotgun. Revive on me.
How unfortunate. Contract revoked.
This lot is bad, too.
This one is bad. Yeah, I don't like his lobby.
Host, so I gotta blame it on the people on the other side.
Right.
I'm not gonna blame it on my own connection, that's for sure.
Right, that's right.
Nah, we can beat him.
Yeah.
This is our lobby. Make them get out.
They did. Two of them. Hopefully that was Turkey that left, and then things straightened out. Of course, I don't know. Miller Man or Pop Brian.
It's usually Turkey for me.
Yeah. Yeah, I lag a little bit with Turkey.
Yeah, well, hopefully he's the one that left.
Yeah. Well, it's two, so I think the turkey. Well, either the Pop Prime and Miller Man left, or the turkeys. There's two turkeys.
Probably the two turkeys.
Because we played them before, remember? And then they dipped out.
Mm-hmm. I think we were just in a lobby with them, and we just gave up because it didn't populate after. Several minutes.
Right.
What is it? I can't even remember now.
Yeah,
we played against
lobby
them.
We hit into. Oh, we might have, yeah.
No, we played against them. I think they were the ones where fucking we were stuck in the the computer room or whatever you want to call it. But yeah, I think that was the lobby.
Yeah, that could have been that one.
And then I think the somebody dropped, and then like we got. I think then we met him. I know.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Get it. What's up, Strychnine? How you doing, Strychnine? Doing all right? Cloud, what's up?
The
inside the control tower. Going right.
Up top. Oh, how the fuck he's behind me? He's coming across, yeah. Guys.
There's still someone in the control tower straight across to you.
Yeah.
Come on, let me do it. Alright, we got him.
Okay, outside,
someone
single
here?
Door.
Someone here?
Single door, yeah. See, now, he just went through single door.
It's lit.
Oh no, they're downstairs. Oh shit, they're downstairs.
Two remaining.
Okay, man.
I'm looking. Can't see.
Nice
work.
One left?
Yeah, I'm looking.
I don't think so, isn't that it?
Yeah, it's
no.
Supposed to be.
Yeah.
No,
we're defending.
We're defending.
Yeah.
He was in the straight across. He was.
Oh, he's
right on me.
Him.
Right on me.
Okay. Trying to look.
Okay. So. It's by the stairs.
I'm watching on your left.
Like in
below
front of the garage on the
I
left.
Hear something. Yeah, he's up
he's
top
got,
on your
up
left.
Now? He's up top.
Up top.
Right
nope.
In front of
yeah.
You? A little bit to your
a little bit to your right. Yeah.
He's going back by the engines.
I got mines in there. Don't let him throw a grenade. I got mines.
He's right there to your right. Outside by the tree.
You got
mines.
Oh,
there.
Shit.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
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 I was going to say, let him kill you.
He's between
there's mines behind you, fool.
Yeah.
I got to let him come in. I got to let him come in. Yeah.
Okay, he's going around. Going to the back.
Perfect.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, he's coming. Yep. Get ready, Chamber.
Oh, I'm going to run away. There's fucking mines right there. He's got grenades.
Oh, it's going to blow up right now. Look. Oh, no, it didn't. Oh, that's bullshit. That's good, though.
Yeah.
Where'd he go? I thought I seen him.
Firewall is down. Laptop coordinates are live. Multiple hostiles.
Oh,
we
had to go get the
time to earn your key.
Firewall.
Yeah.
Alright, I hear him. I think he's up top.
Oh, he's going around the far back of the building.
Is he doing laps?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, he's in the door coming up. He's up the stairs, going towards the turbine. Yep.
There's gonna be concussions.
Yeah, there's two concussions at the back door. He's close. He's on that corner to the right now. Behind the closer turbine.
Oh yeah. Now he's running back away.
He's got about his minute time.
He's got ammo. He's just got
1 minute remaining.
Let him come in there if the mines don't get him.
He's below you now.
Yeah, he must be below. Yeah, he is. I see him. He's over by the garage. Below. Now he's running back behind you. I don't think he knows what to fucking do.
No, I don't know.
Can't even make it to the laptop.
No, he ain't gonna.
Well, Pop Prime. He doesn't want to face me, is what it is. I know Pop back over there. It's a decent player.
30 seconds remaining.
Okay, I'm watching that way. You
yeah.
Oh, watch the mines. He's coming.
Oh,
he's coming. Get ready. Nope.
Mines. Let him come.
He's gonna come.
He's not coming, he's going away again.
Yeah, he ain't coming. He'll never make it to the door.
No.
Impressive teamwork. Contract fulfilled. Yeah. Initiating payments via encrypted transfer.
Are they gonna try?
Right on at the gym, hell yeah. Man, that's what I need to do. Yeah, I need to get me and my kid to the gym. My son, he works out all the time, but dad's getting fat. I used to live at the gym damn near when I was single. Been married for a while, kind of get
back to Blackside again.
Yeah, attacking too.
Yeah.
had this like 3 or 4 times.
One of those days.
Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, you get comfortable. That's the word I was looking for.
Motherfucker, keep pissing me off.
Sound effects are like, yeah, that's kind of fucked up. You fucking bitch. God damn it, I tried to outrun it.
I know where we are now.
Yeah, there's one behind the car, right behind the laptop, aimed at you guys. Let me make sure nobody's flanking you guys.
Need to make it right, is what we need to do.
Okay,
got him, Poya.
Nice work, thank you. Yeah, he's down, but he's not out. Nice, nice work. He's up, he's up. There's two at the truck. You got him. Okay, they're in front of you, too. Hold on. Yeah. Ooh, nice.
Going right.
He's still there. Now he's coming around. I was looking right at him when you threw that too. I was looking right at him.
The one you killed must have left again, eh, Willie?
Oh, yeah. I wasn't paying attention. Hell yeah, that's the one I got. It was teammates.
Yeah, definitely.
Fucking mines, dude. I tried to outrun. They had them on both sides, too.
Yeah, concussions too.
Yeah.
I just made it away myself.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, I was going slow.
Yeah. Motherfucker should at least give me a chance to die or something.
Yeah. All present and accounted for.
Yeah. Dude, I have no idea how I got above you, Chet, because all I did was walk around. That's all I did. You guys were already killed. I couldn't even get there. Oh, shit. I got you.
He didn't leave. I was just my silent but deadly.
What's up, Puss Whip? What's going on? Hey, hit me up on this one. Send a friend request or something to OG Willie T. I think Willie's got all I's in it. Small, lowercase I, uppercase I, lowercase I. Watch a grenade on me.
Whoa.
I was throwing a grenade over a yib, you fucker.
Jesus, that was a good push. They almost
had a grenade. Grenades yet?
Yeah, they threw.
Okay, there's three of them around that corner. One just went down. Nice work. Here he comes. He's getting closer.
Where
okay,
is
one's
from,
trying man? To. I think one's trying to flank you around back.
Straight back and then.
Yeah.
Just one on the left.
Nice, I think it was him. Nope.
Behind us.
Yes, yeah, that's what I was.
The wall again.
And to reload the animals.
Nice work.
So, yeah, it's open.
It's open. Yep.
Just gonna hack that laptop now.
Watch out for the bullshit. The you mad boys.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm looking, I don't know.
They always mad.
I've got eyes on the laptop.
You mad, motherfucker. Nice work.
That was.
Hell yeah.
Data acquired. Transferring contract payments to accounts as we speak.
You ready to play? Oh, fuck. I was on mute. Sorry, guys.
All worked out in the end.
Yeah. Oh, one of the you mads got mad.
I guess so. There's two here. Was there more than two?
I think.
I don't know who the fourth is.
I think it was B2 Nation.
Oh, that's right. It was B2
yeah,
Nation.
Yeah, yeah.
Right.
Good memory.
Surprise.
All right, I'll be right back. still on here, VR? I was playing Pavlov earlier. I was playing Nuketown. I just can't get the hang of it, man. I try it with the gun stock, everything, man. I just need to be quicker. I need to. Of course, when I was man, them fucking bots just come fast, man. Wham, wham. They don't give you no time to reload. Just got to run and reload, probably. Alright. Man, I was playing Pavlov earlier. I just can't, man. I just can't do it. I can't get it.
No?
Yeah, of course, I'm playing on Steam on the computer with my Quest. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
But, and I got, man, I got a nice gun stock, everything that my controllers fit in. It's magnetized. You can pull them off the gun stock. And, man, it's just, I don't know. I play modded games. I was playing, like, Nuketown, you know, against bots.
Yeah.
But they come so fast, man, I can't reload. I never get a chance to reload. They're just...
I usually like have my clip like right ready in front of
the
I need to the handgun or something, and then eject and put it in immediately. You know?
Yeah.
Still use the mag eject button, you know, like a pistol. So you don't have to actually pull it out and grab another one.
Right. That might be a lot.
And also, if you don't use every bullet in the mag, then you can, you know,
That makes sense. Yeah.
Here.
There's more where that came from.
Them motherfuckers was shit in their pants. They couldn't even get out of their spawn.
Yeah.
You know, they're going, shit, motherfucker. They got the box. They got the box. I know they do. That's all I ever hear. They got the box. The Cronus is in. They got the box.
It's the go-to whenever someone's doing too well.
Right. You ready to play? Alright, I got ammo bags, so I can drop them when we get down there.
You know the drill. Reach the firewall via access point to reveal the left side.
Boy, I'm slow as fuck. Usually I'm fast as fuck, boy. I'm slow as fuck. I'm changing my guy. Alright. Okay, there's one still back here, alright. There was one right over here. I heard that one. Where the fuck did it come from? Here you go, check. Ammo bag.
He's trapped.
Oh. Right here, damn it. I was even looking that way. Yeah, there he is, yeah. Nice, thank you. I'm killing that motherfucker. Double down. But I was on my last life.
It's not time yet.
Realist. No, he's down, but.
It's not time.
If he gets up. Oh, they got him up. Yep.
Tool remaining.
There you go, Cherry. Nice. Oh, down. Nice work.
Like a motherfucker.
Good shit. Yeah. Hell yeah. Nice work.
Firewall is still active. Decrypted via access point. You need to destroy the firewall.
It's open. Oh, you're there.
Yeah.
I turned around. You were standing there.
We have the data. Crypto payments initiated.
All right, guys, I got to bounce and go play with one of my buddies, but hell yeah, man. Thanks for the invite, Lizard. I appreciate it. You guys are awesome, man.
Hey, good games. Good
and if games. You guys want to check out the stream, dude, if you want to watch you guys getting down
all right.
Earlier. All right, man. Have a good one, man.
You too. Peace.
Yeah, them guys are cool, man. Jay Murph and Check the Stats and Lizard. That's the first time I ever played with Lizard. All right, VR Master 92. I don't think you're on this one, man. I think you're at your other one. Fucker gonna make me fucking search change it. Is that right? Is it the same VR Master 92? Or is that just Twitch? Yeah, it's just your Twitch name, man. Let me see. Let me look. Pedro on too. Get Pedro in. You ready? Aw, man, I left them dudes. I was having fun. I don't think you're on here, dude. Yeah, look, you ain't been on in years. I'm gonna send an invite to it. You ready? Alright, well, send me an invite or something. What do you want me to look up? I looked up VR Master 92. That's your Twitch. This is my OG Willie T account. Where are you? Oh, Teabagger. Master Teabagger, is that what you're under? I don't even... PVR Master 420. There it is. Alright, I got you. You fucker. There we go. Alright, I got you, yeah. I sent it. All right. I sent it. All right. What's up?
All right. What up?
All right. Ned.
Pedro said Junior be on in 20
yeah.
minutes.
Oh, okay. Then,
And Pedro's already on playing with other people because he's
yeah.
a bitch.
I sent him an invite.
He's like, I'll invite you when one lady's bullshit. Who the fuck are? What is our name?
Right.
Unless you're playing with another fucking teabagger, you better quit right now, bitch.
Yeah.
We'll
no.
Fucking name you. I mean, you.
Yeah. He don't
I
do
understand.
It. He don't do
you
it.
Wasn't. You wasn't under the teabagger
right,
name.
Right. Yeah.
So technically, you got no affiliation at that
right.
specific time.
Yeah. Fuck it, let's jump in. Maybe we can get, if we can get them other two dudes I was playing with, one of the two, if one of them quit. Fucking Jay Murph and Lizard. That Lizard's a trip. Check the stats. Some guys are cool. I played against Check the Stats. Never talked to him.
Oh, there it goes.
Awesome dude. Good, and we're host. There it is. Yeah, I was playing Nuketown earlier on Pavlov.
Pavlov's cool. It's
yeah.
Realistic.
Yeah, I just ain't into it, man.
Compared
know.
To Contractors.
Yeah.
Contractors is more like Call of Duty. Pavlov's more like
yeah.
Counter-Strike.
Maybe I need to go back.
And
to
their money system. You know how you'll use your joystick and you'll
yeah.
buy guns with money? That is just like Counter-Strike.
Oh, okay.
Which is a very competitive PC shooter game.
Yeah.
Which has been around since like the fucking
oh,
90s,
yeah.
80s and shit.
Huh.
So, you know, they are technically two different things. One's more realism, one's more Call of Duty style.
Right.
Because, yeah, dude, that fucking recoil on those guns, holy shit, are insane, dude. You just shoot and they just fucking pop straight up into the air.
Yeah. Dude, I got this thing I bought when I was at GameStop. It goes on your PS4 controller and it plugs into your PS4. And you can, like, you go to the shooting range. Like, I used it on Modern Warfare 2. Alright, mm-hmm. When I played it, I was playing it on the thing. But you can program it, dude. You go to the shooting range, you get your favorite gun, you know, the one that you always start off with on Modern Warfare 2. And, man, you can sit there and shoot against a wall or whatever, and then press this button, and it takes away the recoil, right? And you can get it where it shoots dead straight. Just hold the trigger down. Pop, 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 pop. Yeah. Yep.
How long ago was that?
It's not been that long ago.
Cause that's cheating.
About 3 or 4 months. Oh yeah, it's definitely cheating. But I'm like the worst player in the world. Look, I was using it and I was still, it didn't help.
Yeah. Look at Isaiah. Look at all the other characters.
What's up, buddy?
Buddy.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yep.
You can hear me right now?
Yeah. Yes, we can. You got an open mic right in that headset.
Yeah. Oh, shit, man. I'm brand new to this VR, so forgive me. I got my kids.
You're all right.
If you ever did want to shut it off, there is a mute button, but it depends on which headset you got.
I got the whole VR. I just bought it.
Yeah.
Well, it's probably
where your button is to turn it up and down.
Yeah.
You got one right in the volume. Yeah, you push
it. All right, hold on. I'm going to put my stuff down. Unless you guys want to communicate on this.
No, you're good.
You're
going to
have some background with kids.
No, you're all right. You're all right.
We all got kids.
Yeah, man. Just have some fun. That's all that matters.
Yeah. I
mean, as long as they aren't.
No, my son wanted this game, so I had to show him.
Yeah, that's what I said, too, like 3 years ago.
And now his son never plays it 24/7.
I started this game, man. I bought it for my son. And I have not set it down one time, man. It is this game.
He fucking
is
kicked his
awesome.
Son out. He's like, get the fuck out of here. This
yeah,
is mine now.
You're out. You're out, boy.
You guys, calm down. All right. Stop. What? Baby, I can't see you right now. Go with your brother. Alright, yeah, no, I bought this game and he likes guns, so.
Yeah.
Might as well.
Did you get the aim controller?
Yeah, the fucking triangular.
Yeah, the
gun controller.
Yeah, dude, you'll love it. Just don't get discouraged, man. There's some assholes on here, man, but. Don't worry about any of that. You know what I mean? Just have fun. You'll get the hang of it, too, man.
Well, I'm trying to teach my son how to handle a gun. So,
right.
It was like somewhat.
Right. Hey, Karen, how are you?
Dude, Willie, you know what I think is hilarious? You see all these people comparing the PlayStation 2, right? The PlayStation VR 2 to the Quest.
Right.
2. And it's like, dude, one is 8 years old.
Right.
And the other one's brand new.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, there's going to be differences. One of them's obviously going to be better.
Right.
100% better.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter until the Quest 3 comes out.
Yeah.
Then compare those two and see what's up.
Yeah.
Because really, they should have the same technology. And then if the Quest 3 is better, the Quest is better.
Yeah. I just don't see, right now, I don't see any reason for me to buy that PSVR 2. And, you know me,
dude,
I love
this
shit.
There's just mods on the PC, dude.
Yeah,
you can play almost any game.
Dude,
you can't get mods on PlayStation.
Right. And that's I've been doing a lot of that lately. I've been playing.
I played Resident Evil in VR. That's badass.
Yeah.
oh, there's this new game. What's that super hardcore shooter that a lot of people fucking play? I've never played it before. It's super fucking hardcore PC shooter. Yes, you can have one, Jade.
Onward?
No, it's a PC shooter. Flat game. Normal.
Oh, okay.
Dude, it's so hard. Like, impossible hard. Everyone.
See, I have to play with the controller on my PC. I can't play with the mouse and keyboard.
But they made a new VR game called Ghosts of Tabor.
Yeah.
Which is just like that game. So you go out, you're scavenging.
I should have told that dude bye. Yeah, I just wanted to start it. You go out. Oh, Ghost of... I know what you're talking about.
Yeah,
Pedro just won't said, "Are we ready?"
Yeah,
let's
I'm
at least play
right
this
now.
One. Yeah, let's play this one, man. I haven't been waiting that long for a game. What's up, Spartan? CRC.
Hello. Let's
do it. Art Pop, you ain't right. Yeah, yeah, you guys had my viewership up there, man.
Alright, so imagine playing Escape from Tarkov in VR.
Oh, yeah, no
a
shit.
A new game just came out on PC VR called Ghost of
Protect Cold.
The firewall
yeah.
Supposedly sure the data just on this laptop like that. Remains Everyone's secure. Going insane about it right now. And that would never probably come out.
Right. PlayStation VR. Oh, they might be coming crossed.
To the right, Willie.
Yeah.
Hostiles have acquired the firewall access point coordinates and are moving towards their locations. No time to waste. Firewall is compromised. Hostiles have the laptop location and are wasting no time getting there.
I thought I did.
Alright.
Friendly down. Three remaining.
Damn. Sorry, Spartan.
They've located the laptop.
Oh, motherfucker, where was he? Yeah, Master, you got him on my body. Pennywise, that's loco.
Hostile down.
Nice.
Yeah, I had to finish that one.
Yeah. Yeah,
fuck the rest of them.
Yeah.
One kill, one game. That's what I get for not playing for long.
Missed so many shots on us.
Right.
One job. Contract revoked.
Next one.
All right. So, let's go pick, Pedro up. Good game, Spartan. Yeah, honey. I'm streaming. Hold on. Where the hell is he? There he is.
Dude, I sent all you guys that message today, and Pedro never answered. I was thinking, I'm like, dude, what if Pedro doesn't have that number and not been messaging a random number?
Yo, 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 what's up, guys?
Fucking pussy whip.
What's up, guys?
What's up?
Junior said he's coming a few. I was playing with Jada, so I was like, fuck it, I'm going with the guys. Yeah, we was playing with Drywall and some Johnny, and I never met this guy. So I told him I was going to play with the D-baggers.
Well, I was playing with Check the Stats and J Murph and the dude Lizard. I forget his first one, but it was Lizard. Man, cool motherfuckers, all three of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, they were awesome to play with, man. That Lizard was funny as fuck, dude. They had me laughing.
Who's the lobby host?
I am. Oh, we ready?
save a spot for Junior. He's okay. Coming in a few. All
right. Well, I didn't invite anybody. All right. And we're host.
Hey Willie, I told Drywall, I see you on the other side. He's like, no, because of my C4.
Right.
He's like, oh, I always get a coro when I play against Pedro. I was like, but you still die, motherfucker. He's like, because it's true. Because if you get hit with a fucking granado on mine, you already get hurt.
Yeah, right.
And he just fucking laughed. Hey, you saw that stream 2 days ago, Willie?
Probably. I've been watching them.
You saw the fucking Tiago talking shit?
Oh, yes. Yeah, yeah. And somebody else. I can't remember who it was.
Unreleased.
Yeah.
I don't even know those fuckers, bro. And they were fucking talking shit.
Well, I think they were playing against you. I think they were on the other side.
No, they wasn't playing against me, against us.
Yeah, that one was.
No, we got them after. No, we got them after, and we beat the shit out of them.
Huh. Yeah. I've seen it. I don't know either one of them either, really.
They're just jealous.
Calling us noobs, and we beat them, bro.
Oh, that Mewtwo. BB.
No, that's some other shit. No, that was Cigano's boy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
No, that's some other motherfuckers. This is some other shit.
Wow.
I was like, I don't even know them, yo. I want to send you their name because I took a.
My PlayStation is going in hyperdrive.
Oh, yeah. Man, I had my PlayStation 5 sitting upright, and they said don't do that. So I had to put it down. They said it messes them up.
Yeah, because it needs air from all sides.
Yeah. excuse me.
Have you cleaned out your PC, Willie?
No, man, I need to. I got a glass.
But I was looking online for the fucking can air ship. Whatever.
Yes.
And, well, I saw now they're making these vacuum little things.
Oh, yeah.
Which are compressed air or something. Right. But I just don't want to fuck up my PC. So
yeah,
I don't know if they work.
I think, man, I may wind up, but I can't.
But it's
do
like
it now,
I'd rather spend $50 and
have
be done with
do
it than spend $50
and then
every fucking time to fucking
over.
Spray.
Right.
Oh no, I mean, as long as you don't get liquid on your PC, you don't do it on carpet. You wear shoes. You wear fucking gloves. I mean, you're set. You just blow it out, and that's
right.
It. You're done. But it's like this blower thing. I didn't know if it was correct. Like, you know, if it would physically fuck up the PC.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I hate... See, I got a glass side on mine so I can look in and see everything.
Yeah. I mean,
I see it don't look bad now. I mean,
oh, mine do.
Yeah, I mean, it's... You look at it. It don't look that bad.
Yeah, mine needs a little
cleaner. It's still running quiet. The fan's running good. Both
what
fans.
Graphics card do you have?
Not a good one. 1630 or 16 something.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's good enough. You know what I mean? It runs all the games, Pavlov, and all the games on Arc, everything on Steam.
Yeah, but you may need to upgrade it if you get new Quest 3.
Yeah.
That's the thing.
Which, that was what I was
kicking around. It still may take a while, though, until the newer games comes out.
I was kicking it around, just taking it and having it cleaned when I get another graphics card put in. Just have somebody do it. That way I ain't got to fuck with it. Done right. Because, I mean, I build fucking transmissions for a living. I think I could put a computer together, but it'd be the same thing. I could work on somebody's car all day long, never have a problem. I work on my own shit, something will break. Yeah, that's my luck. Murphy's Law. If anything can go wrong, it will. Way laggy. My gun's getting stuck in the blue and staying. Look, it's down.
Yeah, it's hella laggy.
Woo!
Defend the firewall access points and prevent hostile data hack of that very important laptop. Firewall access point locations are live. Multiple hostiles on the move.
Okay.
No mucking about now.
This way.
Contract fulfilled. I heard footsteps.
I'm activating
yeah.
your payments. Buy yourself
something nice. From me. Oh, we just shit on the Luca, didn't I kill him?
Oh shit, they got Buddy over there. Not Master, loco?
Master, look, they got Buddy over there.
Hey, Master, you want to get loco?
Do you want to pick him up? I thought we were waiting on Junior.
Okay, Jada's here too, look. What up, Jada?
What happened? I told you okay. I was just
on the phone. Okay, we're going to send you one right now then. We're going to send you one right now. Right, let's go pick up.
Alright, yeah, send her one.
I can't cheer her because I forgot about her. She's gonna get me right now, watch.
Thought you was saving a spot for Jim.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, but you know where we go first.
Okay.
Fucking Pedro.
Yeah.
No, I thought that we want to play with you guys, that we needed one. She said okay, but I don't know why. Okay.
If, I mean, I'll play till about 10 o'clock. If Junior comes, I'll get off. But, I mean, I ain't going to get off in 10 minutes or 30 minutes or so.
Oh, okay.
But, yeah.
Then he need to wait then.
Yeah.
It's true.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, my fucking microphone. I always say, where are we going first?
Yeah. That,
by the time Junior comes, I get sleepy, I'll be like, I'm out.
Yeah.
Junior fucking waiting for me and shit. Yo, I don't stay too late, bro, because I have to drive, bro.
Yeah.
By the time I was getting sleepy, bro, twice. I'll be like, hell no, I ain't doing this shit anymore.
Damn, you guys stuck in initializing?
Nope. I'm in the lobby.
I'm in the lobby, but I don't see nobody.
I see you guys.
Oh, okay.
Who's that lobby host?
Me.
Oh.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go hit this real quick. Thank you.
Can Master hear me? No?
Master. Talking to me.
Yeah, how are you? Sheesh.
Trying to fix my shit, you know, because fucking PlayStation camera, the screen's to the left for some fucking reason, like always. I don't know why. I mean, if I take my gun off, I'm aiming at the camera, but everything still looks to the left. Fucking piece shit game. Alright. You know, another day, another penny. I mean, I did get a raise, though. It was like a $1.50 raise.
How's the kids?
Good. Getting big. Too smart for fucking me. Goddamn girls, dude. They straight up lied to my face the other day and didn't even fucking look like they were lying. Like, one, either one, I suck at telling, you know, if someone's lying, which could be a possibility. I suck at lying myself, so, I mean, that could be. But then again, I still caught her in the lie. But it's like, still, it's like, fuck, dude, you just straight up lied to my face with the straightest fucking face possible. God, you're savage. You're growing to a full woman.
You know she's going to be lying when she be hiding with her.
Did she get it from her mama?
Dude, her mom's crazy, so I hope they don't get that from her.
No, they're going to be using that craziness for something else, like... like...
What up, all three people watching? What's happening? Yeah, get it. I still don't see nobody. I'm sitting in the lobby.
I see everybody.
Really? Oh, man, I'm off.
It says match connection.
Oh. Yeah. We got warehouse, attendant warehouse.
Match found connecting. That's all I got. This game, dude.
I didn't have any problems earlier.
It's all because I showed up. My bad. My bad. Everything fucks up when I'm here. I bet you guys were having perfect games ever since I've been gone. Not one fucking issue. You know, with no games, no headsets, no one getting kicked, and then boom, I show up. Here it goes.
Fucking Jada's like 8 on the leaderboard, dude. Yeah, it looks good.
That'd be hilarious if they redid the leaderboard.
She was up there one time.
6 months or a year or something.
I think she was up there.
No, that's too genius.
Yeah, they ain't gonna do shit with this game now. I guess I'm gonna keep playing Pavlov and trying it, man. Or Pavlov, whatever. I wouldn't mind getting into some kind of other game on Steam with the Quest. Because I just, like I said, man, I just don't see any reason to buy that PSVR 2 yet.
I'm just waiting for...
And plus,
Quest 3, because my controllers are fucked, and I was looking at buying new joysticks and replacing them, but I watched the video, it's way too complicated. It's not like taking apart a PlayStation controller, it's way worse. And I'm like, I'm okay with that.
Right.
So to be honest, last time I fucked with them, they just kept fucking up. So it's like any non-shooter game is perfect. But it's like right now, I can't play anything where, out of nowhere, I magically turn around. Dude, it pisses me off, because I was playing fucking contractors all the time with Doctor, and that shit was happening all the time. Dude, it's just unplayable when it happens. And I've taken off the top, cleaned it, dusted it.
I'm flying out tomorrow, so I'm in the morning.
Why are you leaving me?
Motherfucker making all that big money. She just going here, there. It's like ain't no
big deal.
Well, I'm going to Puerto Rico.
The key is being single, no kids, right, no animals,
yeah,
and just
busting your ass.
She's
accomplished. Like, she's like, I'm going to go, you know, visit my own personal island.
I told my wife about you and your house and stuff, and she's like, she goes, where does she live? I said, Connecticut. She goes, ooh. I said, she's a realtor out there. She goes, ooh, them's some pricey homes out there. She lives in somewhere. Where she lives on the.
But I'm a realtor, so I'll talk them down a good amount.
If you're awake, then you need to take shower.
Huh?
Come on, shower now.
He's like, motherfucker, what? I'll take a shower.
You know, it's not easy, and it wasn't easy. So.
Right, I bet.
It took a lot of pain before the goodness, and still in between.
Yeah. Master, are you still in initializing, or?
No, we're still in the freaking lobby. Who's host? Pedro?
I am. I don't see nothing. All I see is 1 of 8.
Reset it, bro. Reset it.
Yeah,
I'm just going to invite
Pedro,
everybody.
Just, yeah, somebody else invite.
I invite.
Yeah, I didn't have any problems, but. They jumped in. That's right. I didn't have no problems till somebody else jumped in. Jada.
It's Master.
Oh, I sent him an invite.
I was going to start sending all you guys invites, but you sent
your Bush me one. Your Bush internet, come on.
My bullshit blue internet, screen.
Yeah, all right.
I wasn't having any problems earlier, all the whole time. Hour and 30 minutes, I didn't have any problems. Oh, what happened?
Yeah, I haven't had any issues too, until Pedro joined in.
Wonder if he blue screened or something. Oh, yeah, I don't see him on. Oh, wait a minute. He's not.
But he said he's been having issues with it as well.
Yeah.
What the fuck? You coming or not? Let me call his ass.
What's up?
You coming?
What do you mean? What happened?
What's in your invitation?
Damn, I sent him like 3 invitations.
He thought he was still in your lobby.
Oh,
really.
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet there's something going on with his.
Yeah, I think so too.
Because if we dropped out and closed it, then... I mean, he should have closed out too. Because I was host. Huh.
I sent him another one.
Yeah, I sent him one too. Fucking firewall. Yeah, he's getting big.
I was like, shit, hold on.
Yeah, he shot up. He's even bigger now than them pictures.
Yeah, because I saw a recent picture. I was like, oh, yeah, shit. Yeah. He got tall as hell.
Yeah, he's starting to thicken up, too. Working out.
That's good.
Do you get Willie's invitation?
That's because Pedro's shitty ass internet. That's why.
Reset application.
I am.
Nothing?
I even just restarted the game. I mean, man.
How you doing, Momo? Can't join mine either. What time is it? Send an invite, Pedro.
Okay, now we're four.
Yeah.
This is Master's lobby now.
Oh, okay. Again. All right.
Hold on 1 second.
All right, I'll be right back.
hopefully we can get some games going, man. Damn. Been 15 minutes trying to get a game. All right. Yeah, there we go. Now we got a game defending. Right, let's do it. Thank God, I was ready to play. Now I'm gonna die like 1 second into the game and have to sit there for 4 minutes and watch. That's bullshit, Momo. Bullshit. Oh, I'm on motion. I got mines right there, Master. Be careful. I got mines behind us, I forgot. Be careful, there's mines in front of you too. Right behind you. Get the jammer? Yeah. Double triple down. He's up. He's up. He's up. He got up. Two of them.
One's back.
Two there. Nice.
Oh. I was wondering why what we, you guys were doing way behind.
That was going to die. Fuck it.
You call yourselves professionals. Contract revoked.
Cincy.
Paul Prime, Cajun 4. Okay. Master, get your shit together, man.
Me, I feel like that was
what the fuck are you doing down there? Look, you're the last
horrible,
one.
Horrible, shitty strategy we just did right there.
Yeah.
I mean, just saying.
Listen, they're gonna quit.
We left it
once
wide
we start
open.
Their ass, they're gonna
look,
quit.
Look at me,
that is
Willie.
A good. They're all my friends on this list.
Yeah. Yeah.
What?
I didn't even get in.
So it's not a bad team, but we got. Oh, Sussy got a fucking. Oh,
yeah.
Ace. I'm about to tee back. He's gonna taste the saltiness off
the clam slam.
Oh, bud.
There. Grenades are gonna come. They're waiting for us to come that way. They're down. Go, Master. You got them. You got them both. Now, now.
Oh, good shit, though. At least you killed them. Oh, no. You didn't
no,
kill
they
them
got
all.
Him right at the
good
end.
Good try, though. Good try. Good
oh,
try.
I killed
good
one.
Try. Yeah, I think I got one.
Unless Willie got
him. Y'all need to do better.
Y'all need to do better.
The fucking Sooty Trigger had 3 revives.
I missed that. We need to come back.
This game needs to be on Oculus.
Same fucking map.
No, fuck it. We're family. We're supposed to talk once in a while here, and you've been lost.
You lost your way.
access points. Prevent hostile data hacking that very important laptop.
They're trying. Oh, I can't move. Pedro, you got the. We can't go down there, Master, unless you got a jammer.
I got a jammer.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
It's hurt. This thing is hurt.
Oh, too late.
Right up on you.
Damn. Oh, right here. He's stunned. Damn it. Damn it.
Double down.
Nice.
Oh, I gotta get out of here. Get out, go, go, go,
okay,
get out, get out, get out, get out, get out.
Sensi trigger that fucker.
Watch when he comes down. Hold that. Fuck.
He didn't even come down at all.
Well, it didn't happen because it was already hacked.
Yeah, they hacked it before you got it.
He's being disrespectful
Pedro.
Right now.
Get your shit together.
Let's get this going.
Pedro.
I know, man. Pedro threw me off. I thought I was following him. I thought he had the jammer. Fuck you, Cincy, you fucker.
They were shooting already.
Yeah, I heard them shooting. That fucking Cincy trigger's pulling threes and fours.
No, that's the box. Junior said, yo, he kills me, Junior. Wait,
I know,
the
man.
Box.
They got the box. They got the box. I made him overheat the box.
Yo, I'll be dying when he says that shit, bro. He got the box.
Let's see, attacking.
He got the fucking box.
Get it.
They're gonna hold this right in your mouth.
They'll be in this garage if anything, if they rush. We're on the side. Nope. Watch for that fucking C4.
Pedro.
Let's push you, Willie.
C4
okay.
Right here. C4.
Fucking left.
I got that blown up.
Where are you guys? Alright, let's all watch. I'm going around all the way. Oh, this door is open.
Behind. Yep.
All of them. Fucking.
Double down.
Oh, I was mad. I fucking threw an impact that didn't touch him. Coming through the garage. Behind you. Pedro.
He's you're next to him.
Oh, right there. Fuck.
Behind you, Pedro.
Right,
coming
right,
through.
Right, Pedro. Pedro, right.
He was coming through the door.
And then he probably got hit from the back.
Oh, yeah, there was a guy behind you, Pedro.
Really bad right now. I'm trying to
you can play.
Okay. Yeah.
Hurry up.
Getting on Zed's stream and fucking with him.
Still looking good though on the leaderboard.
Got shot in the fucking back.
Just to throw that in there.
Change my shit. Alright, come on. We gotta save face. Let's get him. We ought to be able to defend this. Damn it. Boxing. Yeah. You want to fight it out with him? All right. Let me watch behind us.
Firewall access point locations are compromised. Hostiles detected and moving to their coordinates.
I'm staying to the back.
Compromised.
Oh, okay.
Hostiles have the laptop location and are wasting no time getting there.
Yeah, over here.
Okay. Nice, Pedro.
Hostile ooh. Down. Three remaining. Friendly down.
I got said anyways. Fuck it.
I'm gonna go around.
I got my kill. Get up.
Hostile down.
Ooh, teabag him. Teabag him. Teabag him, Jada.
Watch out behind us.
Ooh, he's hurt. He's hurt.
Nice.
He's hurt. Who's hurt?
Aces. Contract
that.
Fulfilled. Payments
no,
activated. There's more where that came from.
All right, now. Let's keep it going. Keep the momentum.
I saw Jade use hairbrush. The good one. I don't know.
15 more minutes and I'm gonna have to bounce. I got work tomorrow.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, they're in that fucking room, ain't they? In that metal detector room.
Mission is active. Disrupt the firewall at an access point. Find the laptop location and manually get me in for the hack. Firewall decrypted. Laptop location is live. Lock and load.
They're in here, I think, but... I hear some. Okay, yeah. I got C4.
The only way they could put the jammer from there is in the, in the,
Alright, there's C4 on that door, Master. Ready?
Oh, there is? So they put it...
I put C4 on the door. It's mine.
You did.
Yeah, you ready, Pedro?
Downstairs. They could put it right there. Yeah, that's not. They're downstairs.
One wasn't.
Watch. God damn it, where was he? In the corner. Another one. Yeah. Nice work. I'm down. I'm down. He's up. Yeah. Oh, how the hell did that happen?
I'm down. No!
Where's he at? Downstairs? Double
down.
Double down.
I'm going.
Yeah. Nice work. Alright, Zed. Yeah, I know.
Well, taste that clam. Yeah. Taste it. You got lobster and all of that right now.
It's jammed.
Oh. Where is it?
Let me see. Think they put
maybe
it
upstairs.
Oh.
I don't know. Downstairs.
One remaining.
Oh, there's one remaining?
No,
I found one.
Oh. I don't hear it.
Alright. Well, the laptop's straight
it's
down.
It's probably in the...
I know.
Go that far.
Alright.
It's up here. Yeah,
go ahead, I'm gonna go to it.
It's done. Go get the laptop.
Yeah, it's open. Wide open.
Oh, Giant! I was on almost, man.
You're
it was
a failure.
Three quarters of the way. Three quarters of the way, man. Damn.
Get your shit together.
Yeah. Did
yeah.
I have?
Hey,
Joel, I had double
you look
too.
Shitty right now. You look very shitty.
Good shit, guys.
Good shit? It's your good shit, not ours.
Man, get your shit together.
Get a lie, so what the fuck are you complaining?
I was like, there was two there, and then I knew they were gonna be in that what's it called? The it's not a vault, it's a.
It is a vault though.
The vault. Yeah, the vault. I knew it was gonna be in there, and I was like, fuck.
Yeah, well, I knew the guy was there, but
just
I went straight to the
I got
left.
It. I know where they're gonna be.
Because that was the guy that downed Willie.
Yeah.
And then I got two of them there.
not have to sleep with your mom today. You're gonna sleep with your mom today. She didn't fucking have to sleep.
Alright. I'm gonna put some mines on these doors inside here.
Defend the firewall access points and prevent hostile data hack of that.
I got scout too, so.
Firewall access point locations are live. Multiple hostiles on the move. Breach the firewall and have the laptop coordinates. Multiple hostiles on the move.
I hear him to the left of me. In front of you, Jada. Left.
In front of
left
me?
Left of me, right of you. Right there, right there. Yep, now he's running behind you.
Yep, I seen it. On my scout.
So then they should have him.
Yep, one there.
Yep, one in front of us at this door. One at that door right there, Jada. One at this door here. Or no, he's at the... Dude, behind
bro,
you, Jada.
Dead. You're dead.
One
there.
Behind
no,
you.
They put a motion on me, yep. He just put a motion on me.
Oh, Pedro's at that door.
Oh, they put a motion on me here. Fuck me.
Yeah, one at this single door in front of me. They're running around to you, Master. They're running around.
I'm going around. I'm going to risk it.
I got scout, so I'm watching.
Oh, shit. There's two. They're doing the same thing. They're right behind our Master. They were doing the same fucking shit.
We in front of you.
Yeah.
Alright, we gotta communicate a little better, because that's my fault. I should have said somebody should have came with me to get that extra.
Where was he? Yeah. Downstairs here?
Yeah, all the way.
Yeah, he's right there, right below, right to your right. As soon as you come down, to your right, shoot!
Man, I was lighting him up. I don't see how. Oh, he's going to get up. But
I looked to the right, but yeah, he was to the left when I walked in there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Uh-oh, boom! Oh!
They found the laptop.
Nice.
30 seconds remaining.
Go out there. Yeah, go. Go. No.
There's another one in that room, too, if they go out there.
Go in the middle, motherfucker. Yeah, go right there. Oh, it already blew? Oh, but we still won.
Nope. Boom, baby.
Contract fulfilled. Initiating payments via encrypted transfer.
Time is it? I got. Man, this will probably be my last one, guys.
Okay, let me call Junior. Where the fuck he at?
Tell him to get his shit together.
Hello.
Master said, get your shit together. Okay. You said 15 minutes.
Okay.
Knowing Pedro, he's going to invite someone else before Junior gets on.
key. Some people say like, oh, 10, 15 minutes, 2, 3, 4 hours for the next day.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking trick. Oh, cool. That works, bro. He be like, I'll be back. Next day.
Let's go this way.
All right. Oh, that motherfucker! I seen him out the corner of my eye. Who the fuck was that? He tried to. Oh! That fucker, I sure did, man. At the last second, I'm looking. Okay, there's one. They're all three around that corner. One coming around behind you. Jada, behind you, behind you, behind you. Now. Yeah, one. That's just one. Now there's two coming. Two more. All three of them. All of them are coming that way. Master, nobody's that way. Yeah, they're all right, coming that way. Yep. All of them. One's going all the way around. And one's going to wherever. If they can get to your left-hand side, Master, they are. There's a couple of them. If they can get that way. I'm going to change cameras. Damn, I don't see anybody on cameras. Hold on. See if I can find
them. I'm around with Jada. What are you doing, Jada?
Damn, I can't see him anywhere on cameras.
Hear one.
Where?
Up here. What are you doing, Jada?
Why in the fuck can't I see him?
Okay, I hear
okay,
some steps
yeah.
on my right
They're
side.
Not, yeah,
right side.
Pedro, yes. Behind you on your, he's hid in a corner. Okay, there's two down here. They may all be right here waiting on you guys. There's one at the, Pedro, be careful. One left,
where,
one
where?
Left and right. Left and right.
Friendly down. Two remaining.
Now, Master. Now!
Yeah. I had three of them in front of me. I didn't know who to shoot at.
Yeah, they were all hanging right there. Yeah.
Pathetic display of teamwork. Contract revoked.
You got stinky butts?
Alright, man. I'll see you guys later.
Take it easy, right. Man.
Yeah.
GG's.